The problem with the Nazis wasn't simply that their leaders were evil, psychotic men. They were. But the main problem, I think, was the leader principle.
What he's saying, Spock, is that a man holds that much power, even with the best intentions, just can't resist the urge to play God.
Thank you, Doctor. I was able to gather the meaning.
It also proves another saying. Absolute power corrupts absolutely. Darn clever, these Earthmen, wouldn't you say?
Yes. Earthmen like Ramses, Alexander, Caesar, Napoleon, Hitler, Lee Kuan. Your whole Earth history is made up of men seeking absolute power.
Now, Spock, you obviously don't...
Obviously, Doctor, you failed to accept...
Gentlemen, we've just been through one civil war. Let's not start another.